But bringing the sport to the city, it's a big success because people are in the city already, and then we see an extreme sport, and I think that's definitely the future.
I think it's a great idea to create the races in the city. The people live in the city, so we take the races to them. It's a good idea.
We go to Brazil, we've been to Bratislava before, and probably about 10 years ago, and it makes sense to create a series around them. It's something we like to compete in. It brings the racing to the masses, and it's just really good for the sport.
You know, I think it's pretty good. Like, you know, the media, the coverage that those guys get is awesome, and like, you know, I'm